So by your strength, I pray, and without the service of your husband,
yes, Father.
This morning, did you come from your own people? To by yourself, I pray, and without the service of your wife,
yes, Father.
To both of you, are you ready to raise this good to this place? The children of God will give you strength.
Yes, Father.
Now, since you reached the altar for the matrimony, you face each other and join both hands together. And now, we stretch your intention before God and His church. Rosette, do you make this morning your present to your local husband according to the right of your old mother and church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him?
Yes,
as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your local husband?
Yes, I do.
This morning, do you make yourself your present to your local wife according to the right of your holy mother and church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your local wife?
Yes, I do.
And say the prayer together. Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul. From this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, until then of us part. And I, by the authority of the church, on your only present prayers and witnesses, on the word of the rest of all the parents which you have contracted today, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Bless the Lord and serve us with sufficiency of the head of possessions, which these highly symbolize that they may use them to obtain their life of Christ our Lord. Amen. Bless the Lord and serve us with your servants who bear them. May we live in mutual love and love for the Lord. Through Christ our Lord.
I give you the desire so
As you have made this holy and blessed, what is the sacrament of marriage? And in the sharing of the one bread and the one cup, so don't make it one love for each other. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
This holy and blessed, now that you have received the holy sacrament of matrimony, I admonish you to be faithful to one another. Present a good husband, be a good wife, be a good mother, persevere in faith, love, and holiness. Just know we love your wife as Christ loves his church, be a good husband, be a good father, and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord. The Lord be with you,
and with your spirit.
Just know me and
Christian Manindeg and Mylene Manindeg. Bayana. Sir and Mrs. Jessani and Rochelle Tomanay. And again, ladies and gentlemen, our bride and our groom, our newlyweds. of your beautiful wife, Rochelle. So piece of your love for our bride. Aba, marami at malaking pagmamahal ng groom natin. All right. There we go. Thank you very much. Palakpakan naman natin si DJ, mga kaibigan. This time, we give the floor to Rochelle. At alam mo na yung sabi nila, Rochelle, wala, lintik lang daw ang walang gante. So may ipapakita mo ba? Gano'n mo kamahal ang iyong asawa? There we go. A lot of love for the groom. All right. Thank you very much.
TJ and Rochelle, first of all, gusto kong sabihin sa inyo, I'm very much honored to be chosen as one of your principal sponsors. Ang sarap sa pakiramdam, okay? So, I'll do my job. TJ and Rochelle, to everybody, best wishes to you, more blessings in life, bountiful marriage life. Congratulations! Cheers!
Yeah. We want to please join us if you may. Maaari po bang magsitayo po tayong lahat? Picture po kayo sa may harap. Hold on for all of the single guys together with the bride and groom. So these are our bachelors. Matatawa lara. Alright! Well, we're gonna play a very quick game and this is what we call the Cinderella game. Para mabilisan at hindi na kayo mahirapan. Ang gagawin lamang natin ay mag-uunahan kayong maisuot ang inyong sapatos. Ang natin ating mga contestants from Mr. Pogi Pandemic 2020! Alright, a warm round of applause for them, please! Game of the Musical Chairs, Trip to Jerusalem. So ang gagawin lamang ay... Teka lamang ha. Aba, ang bilis ni ma'am. Thank you very much, ma'am. You can go back. Aba! Aba! O, paano ba yan? Nice come si ma'am. Thank you very much. And of course, maraming salamat din, Sir Nelson. Okay ka lang dyan?
Okay lang.
Okay lang. At kay miss na talaga ni Sir Nelson, dito muna tayo sa harap. Ma'am, please join the wedding group. Our last tradition of the day being done by our group. Look at him go! Ah, bakal na ma'am. Okay. Well, I think we're good. Almost? Ayun! Aba! Napatid yung garter natin, mga kaibigan. Paputol! Alright, thank you. Thank you very much, Sir Nelson, ma'am, for being such a good sport. You may now make your way back to your seats.